a pleasure. This has got to mean a lot to you and your native hometown of Johnsburg. This is where you got your start. Let's talk about being right back here supporting local MMA.
First of all, I want to thank everyone for coming out here. This is sounds kind of cliche, but this is where dreams are made. I don't think I've been here since I was in Boy Scouts and playing Jayhawks football. We had pancake breakfast here when I was like 6 years old. So it's real special to be here. I'm out here supporting all the fighters, but first and foremost, good friends of mine, Dave Diamonds and Jared Carlin. It's good to see a lot of friendly faces in the house here. This is Carlin, Avery. Les Anderson's grandma, Evelyn. Old friends that hung out with back in high school, and it's great to have that domingo. We're going to small over. This is where it starts. People don't realize the hard work that's put in the gym, the blood and the sweat. We train 5-6 days a week. Really quick, guys, I just want to let everyone know we just signed the fight. I'm fighting Takanori Bomi.
What's your prediction for that fight, Clay? That's a fight that you wanted for a very long time. Now you get it on New Year's Day. The lights will be on in Vegas on pay-per-view. What's your prediction for that fight?
I'm not much for predictions, but my hand's going to be raised. That's all I can say. It's going to be an exciting fight. He started this promotion a long time ago. He's got a very big fight coming up in the Dominican Republic. Let's get a round of applause for Charles Kerner and Pat Curran. Yeah. And like I said, hey, it's all about the fans. No one wants to fight in front of an empty crowd. I've done it. It's not fun. You guys are what make it happen. The fighters, we're just out here entertaining. So everyone have a good night of fights. Let's have some fun. I hope no one gets hurt.